could the bank have given higher prominence to this expectation of bounce back than it did? Because I have to say, at times it felt like we were reading the apocalyptic literature of Jeremiah and Ezekiel rather than expecting some grief, suffering, and
then a bounce back. We said modest, you know, little or modest growth in the second half of this year. How they, you know, how they gets reported is different.